yeah, are talking a little bit. So I said, like us, Mia, Lily, Del, Mizu, Rosen, Drusilla. That would be the six that are the most possible candidates at this point.
Yeah.
So that the six confirmed, that's pretty far. I'll have to poke Irate about it later and find out if he's down for it or not, where I reply on, let's just see if Gurren would kick Keen and Narana over us three. Where Mia reacts with, yeah, that's fine, just keep in mind that this group will not be hardcore, not super casual.
No, I don't want hardcore on Ultimate, like, bruh.
But not super casual though, but just general comp vibes, where I react, I'd rather have good vibes than be angry three nights a week.
Mm-hmm.
So. We are too good for this world.
Yes. Die from the... Oh my god, dude. I guess. Five reses so far. Oh, make that six. I'm getting the Guardian Angel title in Extreme. Seven, and there comes number eight. Ah, dude. Fucking hate this. I'm out of mana. Oh, wait, I have cards. Cool. Holy shit, no one died. Amazing. Why is the boss like this? Turn him around. It's actually better to put the crosses on Emerald, like, to make the middle safe. It's much easier, actually.
It is.
Just put them all the way on the outside and...
It is, yes.
Put this on the sides. I'm bad. I'm minting, that's one vault. That's my first one stack of the fight for me.
Hmm.
And fucking suck ass at this game.
Are you even in P2 already?
Yeah, we are. God bless. God fucking bless that we are. This is gonna be a kill. Finally. Woo! So it took me 5 groups to get one clear. This one was pretty good, actually. This group knows what the fuck they were doing. Oh, yeah. Dark Knight. Ooh, there's no Dark Knight. Greed? Fuck, 26.
Yeah.
Disgusting.